Hey, what's going on, man?
Come on in.
You ready to play? Hey, guys, look who's here.
Yo, hey, man.
Certainly they existed. Those blinded by ambition. Those consumed with vengeance. But here they do not exist. Only winners and losers here. For here, the mighty rule.
And Rock Howard's there too.
I always thought it'd be hilarious that when Terry drops Geese into the abyss, he goes, "Are you okay?"
They fucked up Garou the title.
Mark.
How'd they fuck up the title?
Because it's Mark of the Wharves.
Yeah. That's fine.
Oh, god damn it. For fuck's sake.
Let's get it on.
Let's do it.
So it's like a new segment that we want to do because I want to play fighting games.
Yeah,
exactly. The whole purpose.
That's to play fighting games. That's everything.
When was the last time we did one on video? Like fucking Soul Calibur 5?
Yeah, a long time ago.
No, Tekken Tag.
Hey, let me ask you, Wooly, you and I came up with the idea simultaneously, right?
No, not at all. I was telling Matt
a
while ago. A
year ago.
I want to start fight games at Wooly's place. I'm going to make this a thing.
Like, I distinctly remember seeing a post on Reddit saying, is there any footage of the best friends playing fighting games they like? And that's where I was like,
how we played Third Strike and things?
Yeah, but those were like 5-10 years ago.
What the fuck are you talking about? We did the shit episode like 2.5 years
ago. Okay, well, first of all, who's new here?
I'm Kane. Hotaru.
Of course
you're Hotaru.
Is it any surprise?
Reflect this projectile, you stupid girl!
Liam, you don't even know fight games.
Do I not?
This is very interesting. For those that don't know, this is the first time I believe I and Pat have seen Liam even play a fight game.
I know.
It's absolutely the first time. I thought that Liam could only play Arcana Heart.
I can.
He's the national Canadian Arcana Heart champion.
Exactly. Me and level 5 Chen.
Do you play as the Moe Blob girl that's literally a Moe Blob?
Yes, you got him.
Fucking god. Liam's
three,
not.
3-2!
Liam's not rusty as shit, but he sure is.
But I would think if you take Kane the first time you played in a while, you're gonna maybe not remember.
I'm really shocked you took Kane right away.
As if you took Terry.
But he's worth, it's like, I love
everyone's viable. Everyone's viable.
I know, but
I don't know.
Everyone's viable. Except for Kevin Ryan.
Except he's top tier.
Except
you
shut
know
the
that.
Fuck up.
But you know.
Shut
that.
Up about Kevin
Have you
Ryan.
You stopped lying?
No.
And you brought him up.
Really?
With
your dumb face.
Okay. Alright.
You were like, you know what's Kevin Ryan with some face off. You were thinking it.
I didn't even say that.
You were thinking it though.
We said top tier, and then you went, oh, Kevin Ryan isn't, even though in Japanese players' hands he beats on everyone.
Yeah,
I can't.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna
I like admitting play. Things.
I'm gonna play top tier. Oh.
Top tier is the only way to play, guys.
You're not saying for Kelly.
Yeah.
Yeah, but still, I'm playing Hotaru.
Okay, we didn't even.
I don't know what that
I didn't even look at that last round, but Willie won it, so I didn't even see it.
Yeah, so it doesn't matter. Who cares?
Exactly.
The round was a lot.
It was a lot.
So this is Cushwood Butt Stage.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, I can't believe someone's called Butt.
His name from. Oh.
Still.
Never mind. I know. We'll argue it forever.
So here's the deal. Wooly has been fighting with us for years because we would play a Japanese copy of fucking Garou on PS2. And he would always say, his name's not Cushwood Butt. His name's Marco Rodriguez. His name's Cushwood Butt.
Come on, Lee walked away in a half.
No, I'm switching out quickly so we don't have to cut it.
No. That's it.
I'm not in a huff
hey,
at
everyone,
all.
Everyone, I think Liam just threw the stick.
Oh, he threw it.
So you're stuck with Kane now.
No, I'm not.
No,
fuck it.
I want to, you know, we should rotate around to show off the cast a little bit too.
We went to
Versus.
We didn't go to Arcade. That's crazy.
Yeah, whatever, you know.
Fucking T-Zoc is so good. Am I on standard buttons?
Yeah,
default.
Okay. I think so.
tease up the Griffin?
I think they're default. I don't know.
Well, it's like light kick and then whatever.
No, that's not how I play at all. You have to use the fourth one and shit.
What is wrong with you, Liam? Why would you be like this?
Because it's just for fun.
Just defense is so fucking
cool! It's so sick, dude.
I don't like the suspense as much as parry.
God, I can't remember how to do the top attack.
Because you shouldn't get rewarded for being defensive at the last possible second. You just fucked up. That's
This is not great.
It's been a while.
Been a long while. Here we go.
Just as we came.
Tidal wave. Fuck them. Get out of my face.
Do they rotate the background characters on the screen back there, depending on who's playing?
Yeah,
that's really cool.
Uh-oh. God damn it! Fuck! Shit!
It's up.
It's okay,
Pat. I should've gone with Jay-Hoon. Fuck you! There!
Oh, there's a follow-up to that, isn't there? After he flexes him, he can body slam.
He totally do a body slam.
Oh, like a splash, rather.
Yeah.
There we go. Come on!
A fist! Boom! Oh shit.
Fucking
nothing.
Such an asshole.
Do the oil slide.
Oils? Liam!
Do it.
There's no oil in this game.
Get good.
Okay, because in Japanese, T-Zok is called the Griffin.
Yep.
Oh, really?
Which is a way cooler name. But you can't mix and match what you think
of. Oh, shit!
That was pretty sick,
come
dude.
On.
Oh, shit.
Oh, damn it! Matt, you're up next.
Okay.
Here, grab it.
I also threw a stick.
No,
I threw Pat's stick.
We're not Gutex.
Okay? Gutex.
Or no, now it's Sanford Kelly.
Now it's Sanford Kelly.
Now it's Sanford Kelly.
I absolutely saw that. Who was he fighting?
Dong is the man.
Who was he fighting and what? Or Sanford?
Rico.
He was fighting Rico Suave.
Yeah.
And Rico Suave just does the Mentos fucking fresh maker face.
Yeah.
He's totally cool. He's suave as fuck.
Well, of course. What else do you do? Like, say ha-ha, you broke your stick to him?
Rico Suave is the guy that's in the background of that video where it's like, Wooly, what was your game plan against Daigo?
He's
just sitting in the back there cracking up. Like, Rico's great, man.
My game plan was to eat four shoryukens in a row to make him overconfident.
You know how it is. Getting the mind games, getting their head
in
shit.
You're really in deep, boy.
And I remember when we used to play this that Dong Wan was the character. Like, I remember, that was back when I was still a scrub babby at Fight Games.
Right.
And Wooly's telling me, no, he's an air character. I'm like, what does that mean?
Yeah.
He says, he stays in the air a lot. I'm like, but you fall to the ground, though. I don't get it. God, what does that remind me of? It reminds me of Ash, obviously. Aura, that's what I'm thinking of.
Yoga Catastrophe.
That's
the one.
Yeah, it's Yoga Catastrophe
as well. Yoga Catastrophe. And now the new Decapri smooth as well.
Yeah, that one's cool. What's that called?
Decapri?
It's called Decapri.
Oh, cool.
Well, I'm a crappy character.
She looks fun.
Does she though?
Will he care to back me up on that?
Yeah.
Gameplay wise, she totally looks really
fun. I totally disagree.
Oh? I think her teleports look super cool. And her air cannon drill?
Oh, man.
I guess we're coming at this from a different different point of view. Are you like, that looks cool, or are you like, I want to play that character?
If they were all gray blobs, I'd still want to play because the gameplay is good.
Okay, no, that's not what I mean. I'm like, I look at that and I go, yeah, that's interesting. I guess I never want to play that character ever.
Okay, no, I'd like to try her.
Like, where's her command throw?
I don't think I'm going to stick with her.
I didn't see a command throw.
Yeah, exactly.
Characters without
Mantro. They suck, right?
They kind of suck.
She's got teleports and mix-ups, though.
That's
she's
not
got
yeah, well.
Stuff. That's the, come on. Oh, Liam, you
just got
Liam's
getting up!
I'm talking to Pat, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, I hate that. What game? It was Cross Tekken that happened the most often with. The round would go so long that
you would think it's over.
Assume it was two.
You would get to round three, and you would immediately go, alright, Mike! Oh, no. Oh, cross.
He's still going.
I gambled.
You went
wild.
Balls are too huge.
I know. Sometimes
that's the only way to win.
Like they're gonna drag Dong Wan down.
No.
Would that work normally?
Liam, you're up.
It keeps the pressure on.
Yeah, of course.
Man, that's such a good act!
So, how about rotating those characters?
Absolutely, that's what I'm about to do.
Hey, I'm gonna show off all the characters!
That's it. I'm gonna pick the Kim colors.
You thought of this segment like a while ago.
Yeah,
and you have the master list of games that we're gonna play. So how much practice have you been putting in the Garou over the past week?
Honestly, this is the first time I've popped it in since
you were playing it at work today.
That's what I'm saying.
Anti-Johns.
I haven't popped it in until today. Really, that's the thing.
Right. Popped in this digital title.
Anti-Johns are when other people would actually have good reasons to John. You don't know though.
What's kind of like a shame about this stage that there's no hype animal. None of them go nuts.
Yeah, no, you're
like,
right.
All of them are kind of like, all right, let's see where this goes. Let's see where it goes. You know, don't get too hyped, everyone.
I'm thinking about it.
I mean, there's a bear. Like, there's a cuddly little bear over there.
My memory sucks because I remember there being a much larger bear in this stage.
Doesn't it come out? Oh, it's nice behind show. The big
no,
log.
No way.
No good.
It's behind the big log, you can barely see him.
This came out after Third Strike, right?
No, this came out in 1999, but that was the same year as Third Strike did.
I don't know the month. This was 1999 or 2000.
For this to come out in the same year as Third Strike,
it's the answer.
It's hilarious to me that like both New Generation and this have the exact opposite defensive mechanics.
Yeah, exactly.
So true.
Just defending so similar, is literally the opposite of parrying.
Yeah, you're
it's
right.
It's a lot
right.
easier.
I said this a while ago, but like, it took Capcom 3 tries to get Third Strike. It took SNK 1 try to make this.
Yeah, that's true. I adore Garou, but it's no Third Strike. But it's a hell of a lot better than New Generation and Second Impact.
Yeah.
Like, no one's... Hey guys, you want to play Garou or you want to play New Generation?
New Generation.
The Fatalist Fury.
You're just being contrarian for contrarian's sake.
No, I would never want to play New
Who's
Generation.
Up next?
It's me.
No.
After the final round.
Liam wins.
No one wants to see Wooly on stream.
No! Get Wooly off stream!
If you pay $6.97, you get Wooly off stream. Oh. Was that the price?
$8.95.
Okay.
Oh, no. It reminds me of the Capri stream where like a single guy bought commenting ability just to tell Capcom that they suck.
That's literally the right thing to do.
Liam, this character has a super where she humps the shit out of the character.
And goes like, Onisan.
Yeah.
She's thinking about Gato.
Yeah. She loves it.
Stop jumping!
I watched it.
Alright, Liam.
Here you go.
Give me that shit. Give me that. Come here. Now we can fix it.
The thing is, the difference between this game, between back in the day when we used to play back in college and stuff, and now, is
what?
We played on controllers back.
Yeah, we played on
PS2
way back.
Yeah, PS2 controllers. Yeah.
But I also felt this. That's why this is also the most appropriate game to start out with.
What's the cancel button for the cancel?
A and B.
Okay, thanks.
It's only
one specific move you can cancel.
Exactly.
It's been a while.
It's
which is
kind
of weird.
But it's
it's like FAQ.
Oh, you bastard!
Oh, shit. Yeah.
It totally makes up for it.
Fuck you!
Although it's weird because you can't cancel a move whenever you want. It's like only the first, like, thing. Like, depending on what type of move.
Oh, my God. I'm getting hit.
Worked. But that blocks, though. That blocks. It's a good one.
Just mash. Just churn.
Just mash.
Oh, fuck everything!
You got battered.
Oh, man. We
gotta do the white clothes, though.
I was getting all... I fucked up the button. It's my fault.
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
Mind games, pal.
Mind games.
It wasn't really a mind game.
No, if you whip, it's a mind game.
It's all mind
you
game.
Yeah, it's either a mind game or a Canadian combo.
Yes, yes. But it's exactly it.
Everybody likes Canadian combos.
Everyone
fuck you.
You got those Canadian combos down at Harvey's.
Fuck you.
With the Phoenix flare.
What's
stylish.
The taunt in this? That, yeah, there we go. Yeah, there we go.
Give me that water. Oh, you skipped it.
Okay. Of course I skipped it.
Fair enough.
There's no time.
There's no time. We have a time limit.
56 seconds.
Fuck you!
Does that absorb a hit or something?
It does.
It totally absorbs hits. Except low
for,
hits.
Yeah. Okay. Is there a low version of it?
I saw that! I fucking saw that shit!
Telegraphed.
Fuck! Oh my god, I'm getting his jumping fierce confused with Kim's.
Because he's the most like Kim, I think.
Ah, fucked it up.
He fucked it up.
God! Fuck!
Calm down! That's supposed to be friendly fight games.
I can't believe this is the only game that the Dong Brothers are in, too, man. Like,
they're not good enough to be in Maximum Impact.
Can I point out that they're not the Dong Brothers?
They're not.
The Kim Kap-Wan sons.
Yes. Oh, shit.
The Wolf and
The Lone Wolf and Cub!
Yeah, man!
That's the wolf and that stupid asshole who's not as cool as his dad.
Can I just extend the next, long fuck you to Liam for showing me that hype-ass trailer today?
Oh, yeah.
You piece of shit.
I was the one that posted on the Facebook today to show everyone else. Yeah.
What a fucking ass, man.
Dude, it was sick. Just like
the trailer for
Fatal Fury Patches Slot.
Oh, god damn it.
And it looks good. There's just like cutscenes and everything.
The instant I saw that topic on NeoGAF, I click it and I'm like, there's a spoiler tag here. Yeah. I know it's going to be mobile. I know it's going to be browser. I know it's something. And then it's like, nope, it's Patches Slot.
It's even worse. It's always the same bullshit.
Oh, fuck. Always
Patches
Slot.
The worst.
Patches Slot's the worst.
Because it's literally almost literally gambling.
So are we ever gonna get Rock Howard ever?
No.
Oh god, I want it! No. I want him so bad!
Because I don't want him.
We got him in the 3D game.
Like nothing would make me happier
Maximum
for King of Fighters 14 to drop and Geese is in it.
You mean Nightmare Geese?
Sure,
oh,
whatever.
God. Whichever. Man.
Just give me a Geese. Give me Goose Howard. Love Goose Howard so much.
Such a cool
game. Goose Howard is my go-to, like, who the hell is Geese Howard? I go, oh, this is Geese Howard. I just fucking show him Geese Howard.
Liam,
oh god. Oh jeez. I hope there's not too much noise of our butts rubbing up against
her. There is always noise of our butts rubbing into each other. I mean, into the mic.
Speaking of butts.
I'm glad that you've finally embraced the butt.
But it's like, you know Marco Rodriguez is the cool name.
No,
well,
I know that his name says...
side of the Pacific.
I know that his name says butt.
That's enough.
At the top right of the
screen.
Yeah, the last time we argued about this, and I was like, well, why is, like, you call Balrog Vega?
And he goes, no, I call him Boxer, and we're like,
come
on.
Yeah. Like, that's because of international groups, and they all need to know who they're fighting. But you don't call, like, John Talbane, what? Alubat?
All bat.
You don't do it.
You don't do it, though.
Yeah.
I love Greek.
You know,
translation names are just like, at least give us the good one in the States.
No,
you know?
They think that Cushwood Butt is
the good one.
They're like, it's way
to
better.
To an extent, it is.
Fuck.
Liam, I'm just throwing it out there. There's several other characters.
I only know how to play as Haru.
You might be really good with Kevin.
But I don't even
he
know.
He might be really good with Gakuto.
I am playing every one of these matches blind.
Yeah, no. I gave Liam.
And he's doing as good as you and me.
I gave him an early primer, and that's all he's had on the game.
And that is actually, like, really sad to me. It's like, I would not say good, I'd say decent at fighting games, and I let it just completely go to shit.
Ripped right off your fingers.
I'm gonna pass it up, because let's not do a full fucking cycle.
Cool. Matt, get in here.
I want to see you guys go at it.
Oh, that's what she says.
That's what the people
pay us for. It's what she said, though.
Is
the
she
one time
the entirety of Tumblr?
Yes. Yes, she is.
Oh, my girl, Be Jenny.
Yeah, Be Jenny's so good. But you know what messes me up, though? Her name's Bon Genet.
Yeah.
And it's like Jean Benet.
Yeah.
Is that...
I remember back when Wikipedia like started, that was like one of the first things that I read. I was like, is there some sort of weird SNK? Like,
citation needed.
Yeah.
Nice!
What?
Press start again.
I didn't press start.
It's your controller.
But I didn't press anything.
Let's
start.
Good job.
Lillian Knights!
Oh god, I fucking completely forget.
Okay.
There we go.
Yeah, that's the one.
That's the
low
one.
What is that character?
That's Gato.
Yeah, but I don't know what he's doing.
Crazy sick martial artist with options off of that stomp.
But are they what is he throwing?
Yeah. He's throwing energy. He's a fucking sick badass.
And he's unstoppable in KO after not 13. 11.
11. It's really, really bad.
And like he's still pretty solid here with half of his moves.
Damn!
That's called Heaven Walk.
Right. Miss Gato!
Really cool.
Gato's fucking baller. Love him.
He's way cooler than his sister.
Yeah.
His sister Liam.
Who's his sister?
Hotaru. Oh, yeah, I didn't know.
Yeah, that's it.
But she's cooler though.
Yeah, and not really.
She's got a major Onisen.
Yeah.
I can see that. It's weird. That's not a good thing.
Nope.
Sorry, man.
No, she's not the best. I don't think the catch works on her moves, but I'm not 100%.
Yeah, I don't, dude. I just like remembered the catch in general.
Oh, it's good. Oh!
Sorry, Pat.
But oh, that's good, so good, bro. I'm happy it worked out like that.
Yeah. It would have been less hype if it hadn't.
Time to cheese it out with this shit.
Oh shit.
Yo, Matt, do you remember her third special?
No, I used to, but...
La Mademoiselle, off of Adjust, Defend, ABC.
Fuck that!
Yeah, you know what? Fuck that! Matt's totally
wrong. Oh,
not
at
the same
super?
Time in a row?
1, 2, 3, yeah.
No.
It's so good, though. She pulls her shoe off and beats you with it.
I guess you can't block it, possibly, because it has to be off Adjust, Defend.
I'm starting to
fear. Give me one more, someone else.
One more?
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, let's let someone else. But I'm still gonna keep it, no matter if I win or not.
Yeah, have a real match.
Because I won. It was me.
Not if he wins it back.
Did we just both go and think about it going to Don Terry?
I did.
So I think we should explain the story of Kevin fucking Ryan. We hate that character.
I hate Kevin
Ryan.
He's
the biggest lamer ever. And like, we always used to make fun of him. Like, nobody remembers he's even in the game.
No, nobody knows.
When we find out about the tournament scene later on,
we all get like, super mad.
Because he's the best character in the fucking game. And we're like, how? Why?
And sure enough,
oh god, that's I wish I had remembered that when I was fighting Lily.
It's because
the fucking is that just down or is it quarter circle back?
The backstep kick?
Yeah, the back the air dive with Jae Hoon.
Oh, Jae Hoon's, you gotta do quarter circle.
Quarter circle?
Yeah.
I prefer quarter circle actually.
Yeah. I mean you can tiger knee it, so that's good.
Eat shit. Oh, I forgot I've got a quarter! Fucking love I've got a do you have a quarter, that's what it is. Fucking bullshit.
And
that's
and
love.
Honestly,
yeah.
Freeman is the inspiration for New York, I find.
Absolutely.
I would imagine so.
Absolutely.
His scrapes and claws and stuff.
Yeah, they're just the same.
Yeah! Murder!
Damn, 6 seconds left.
Soul suspect.
Did you have a quarter?
Stay free, man.
Oh, I can feel it!
That's such a good move when no one knows what it does.
It is cool. What does it do?
It's a counter.
When he's walking
you walk you? Forward, and if you touch me with an offensive move,
you get executed.
Can you grab out of it?
Yeah, you can throw him out of it.
Okay.
Yeah.
But you just gotta look for the shadow, and then don't touch.
Yeah.
Don't touch.
How far does he walk?
He walks a while, actually.
He goes quarter screen on level 1, half screen on level 2.
Okay. Half screen seems a bit unnecessary.
There we go.
But I guess it does way more damage. It. Exactly. Yeah.
Think of Remy.
Oh!
Yeah.
I got too ballsy.
Dude, that's like just exactly Iori.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. Oh! Oh!
Nice.
Universal overheads.
Yeah, and don't forget reverse dragon punch, eh?
Reverse dragon punch?
Yeah,
oh, I totally forgot. You're right. Thank you. Not right now.
Okay. Upset.
Thanks, Wooly.
Stay free, man.
You totally botched it. For me.
Good job. Not
you bastard.
Get better.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, that was a good idea. Oh, man, I feel like a scrub.
Yeah,
I feel
jump.
It.
Empty jump, man.
I feel the scrub. It's really bad. Oh, come on! There we go. That's what I want.
Slash the neck. Yo, we got fakes and cancels going on.
Shit!
Don't react to that shit.
Oh fuck! I completely forget the fucking move. There we go. Oh,
perfect.
Shit!
Bam!
You can do a slide after the dive kick too.
Oh!
Yeah!
You can't block another one.
Oh!
Get in there, make an opportunity.
Fuck it!
Get next!
No! Oh, here we go!
Play it out like it's cross technique.
God damn.
I love it on a timeout victory like that, you don't get to do the extra time.
Liam.
Yeah, Liam.
Well, if you take the extra game, then win or lose, you
now everyone thinks I'm really cool.
Because you are. Wait, did I say that out loud?
Yeah, you shut up.
Shit.
Man, I don't know if I prefer old Terry or new Terry.
It's hard.
Honestly,
they're both
new Terry, Wild Wolf, man. Because he was that first example of, like, my character's good enough that he wears normal clothes.
Old Terry, who's ironically a newer Terry.
Let's be real, Terry's outfit wasn't normal. It was a dumb metal plate on his hat.
No, you love it. No, this Terry.
Oh, this one.
This Terry.
You
love it, though.
This Terry and Rock Howard are just like, yo, we're just wearing cool clothes, but we're normal guys.
Yeah, that's KOF style.
I love that.
Oh, fuck you, man. Fucking butts.
That's solid character design, man.
Oh, man.
And you look at, like, fucking Vanessa? And characters like that, you're like,
Vanessa's
oh my
the best.
God.
Mercy. Is there anything better than Vanessa?
Not
no.
much.
Oh, hit that one again.
How many times does that hit?
No, it's only on counter hit. You can go twice.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Shit.
Better. Oh! Fuck it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Solid. It was one of my... KOF 12 is not good, but... There is something that is
that's
good.
That's the understatement of the year.
There is something that is good about KOF 12, and that's when they decided to localize all the voices and left Terry's completely.
Yeah, they knew.
It shows that they knew.
They totally knew. They were like, oh, this is stupid.
Well, let's, oh, why would we deny anyone this?
Fireball wars that I can't win!
Yeah.
It's like the fake Hadouken, right? You see it.
Yeah, totally.
He sees it.
Oh, fuck! Oh! Get out of my face, Slim!
No. Not bad.
Man, I'm trying to do the Power Geyser motion, and it is not happening.
Yeah, okay, so...
My practice level on that is gone.
This has no shortcuts like Street Fighter 4, so you've got to just be patient.
And Wooly's on now.
Yeah, I'm on right now. You've got to just be patient with this game.
I know! I remember when it was one of those things where I went, like, over and over and over and over in a practice mode, right? I'm just going, like, over and over.
Man.
And it's like, this was the game that I realized.
Big match.
Big balance.
They are. I am doing the motions too quickly.
Yes.
This was the game that taught me that.
Yeah, you have to
slow
down.
And that actually really helped me in third
Jesus. Jesus!
Now, Grant is fucking killer, because Grant's best move is he attacks with his face.
Yeah. Pretty much.
He just decides, I'm gonna hit you with my face.
Pretty
brave man.
He looks kinda dumb. Like, I think it's the cape.
Would you say that to his face?
Well, I don't know. He might look like a big nerd under his mask.
It's true, man.
Maybe needs a bow. Like, very good.
Oh, shit! It's a game!
Intense suck in!
That king!
I feel like that was a joke, like, 8 years in the making.
Oh!
No, it has been.
That punch?
Oh, shit.
That punch reminds me of something.
Oh!
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 Lower body invincibility.
Yes, it does.
The very beginning of that.
For the children!
Oh, these feel so good.
How come
this game feels so good.
How come all luchador side rosters and fighting games are always fighting for children?
Almost, but not quite. It's illegal to fight for anything else. You can't play for money, so they have to fight for children.
Yeah, exactly.
Because the children are great.
Yeah.
You know?
Like, children equal money.
Save the children. It's like one of those common fucking things. You know, the kids. Oh, the kids! The kids.
Whereas, like, I think Kane's plan is just to have a conveyor belt of children being fed into a machine. I think that was his plan.
Did he have a plan?
And T-Zog is trying to save them.
Bam!
Oh. Yeah.
No,
man, if I like calm myself down,
you gotta breathe.
I do a little better.
That's it. You can't get it.
It's been it has been
don't get too excited.
Long time. It has been a long ass time for me. Fuck you. Nope. That punch reminds me of Rufus's punch.
A little, huh?
Yeah, totally. It's identical.
It's the same.
There's only so many punches.
Yeah! Oh!
Big
ball!
I thought it was
fuck you!
Check the move list.
The answer. I
fucking lost.
All right. Who wants
Matt,
it?
That's up.
Matt, you're up. Take it. Take it from me. The tiny baby that couldn't.
the tiny baby that couldn't.
Oh, I'm so glad I'm playing fighting games again.
It's good.
Oh, shit.
Feels good to be home.
Now Max is going to comment on this video and be like, wow, you guys suck.
I saw two AB cancels the entire hour.
Dude, we already blew him up at Killer Instinct, so.
Yeah, what? Yes. That's what
me and Matt yes. played against him. He yes, got destroyed.
Yeah, we killed him.
Oh, my God.
You were making that shit up.
Why are you
walking? He's not here.
Why are you walking into the mouth of a dragon right now? Oh. What are you doing? Hey, look, I'm using Naruto.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
Literally Naruto. It's Naruto's voice actor.
It's Naruto's voice actor.
Isn't that like a 65-year-old lady?
That's Goku. Goku you're thinking of.
Yeah, I'm thinking of Goku. I'm always thinking of Goku.
Goku. So Japanese voice.
He is, like, I was so disappointed when, like, somebody, I forget who it was, told me, it's like, he is not Andy and Mai's kid.
No, he's not.
He is just some kid that learned from Mai.
Right. That's all.
I bet Mai is still like smoking at like 45 or whatever.
In his ending,
of course,
in his
this
ending,
is not a good matchup for Kevin.
In his ending, you go see, he goes and meets up with Andy.
Yeah. It's like, Andy, you ever tap that? And he's like, ooh, training.
I remember reading a Lemon fanfic all night about how Mai's like, he's not putting it in. And then she goes to Eiji, like the ninja, and she's like, he's not putting it in, fucking Andy. And Eiji's like, oh shit, I'm gonna get some of that.
I'll put it in.
Did he get some of
no.
that?
No.
Never.
Then why were you reading
Eiji is the cherry boy.
I was crying.
If you're gonna read poorly formatted and written fanfic porn about fighting game characters,
Kevin again.
Then they better fucking get it on and
no.
End.
Matt plays it. Matt reads it for the boner in his heart.
Yeah,
the heart boner.
The heart boner.
That's you should just read Twilight then.
No.
That's what that's all about.
Or you could just like fall off a cliff or something.
I could fall off a cliff
if you're gonna read Twilight.
No. Hey, come on. I'm sure we have female flans. Female flans.
Nice.
Female fans.
You're a Final Fantasy creature and you're tuning in.
Look at this America versus Japan battle.
Yeah,
right here.
America clearly winning.
Battle of Valor.
Over 18, B. Jenny.
Is Hotaru not over 18?
No, she's 16.
She's like one.
She's too young to have a super move in which she humps you to death while crying out for her
This
brother.
Is correct.
Right, yeah.
Like, that's the important thing.
I gotta say, that is pretty weird.
What's up with Japan and incest?
It's a thing!
What's the deal?
It's a thing! It's lots of people living close together.
It should be a thing.
Yeah. I'm just trying to teach the controversy here, okay?
You're trying to teach the controversy.
You know what? I'm tired.
Oh, it's no good.
So that's built-in John's. It's been a long day. For all of us.
I don't want to see this happen.
I want to see BJ win. I like her better as a
character. I like BJ as well.
And she does the double guns, man. The double points.
Yeah, that's pretty cute.
Is she actually from America? She's a pirate.
She's a pirate girl.
Yeah, she's from the States.
Yes.
And I really like her. There's something a lot of these characters have in Garou particularly, as opposed to some of the later, like, KOF 12, 13 stuff. It's like, they're all really simple. Like,
you can see what they're about in a minute.
Like,
you know?
Like I know there's a lot of people that like Duo Luan, but Duo Luan's design
is super complicated.
All over the place. It's everywhere, right?
That's Falcon, man. That's Falcon.
Fuck.
But at the same time, Shenmue was sick. Right?
Shenmue's sick.
True. But when you told me that he was designed by Falcon, I was like, no way.
Is Shenmue Chinese? Is
yes.
that the, okay?
He's totally Chinese.
Because he looks fucking killer. He's so cool. But I remember just being like, oh, he's Chinese.
Just throwing it out.
Okay, fine, whatever.
Oh, that was a terrible punish.
Just throwing it out. Punish better.
You cross up. On
you think
side.
With martial arts fighting games, you'd see more Chinese folks other than Lao Chan and Pai Chan,
right?
Who speak Japanese in Virtua Fighter.
Which is basically what,
Can I have another one?
Dragon Ball.
Yeah, no. Give Liam another one. Give it to him.
That's what Dragon Ball
Give
is
it
doing
to
with
Liam.
Its Chinese characters, too. Fuck it, Kevin.
Kevin.
You fucker.
He's Cisco colors.
Gotta play top tier.
Like, if you're not winning with Otaru, take another character.
Pick Terry.
I don't
know. He doesn't know anyone else.
But Terry's in every game ever.
I only showed him Otaru.
I've never played as Terry in anything.
Damn, Liam. You gotta do some research before these things.
I thought we were playing Third Strike. I literally thought we were playing Third Strike. You know that.
You know what? That makes a lot of sense, because every time I talk about fighting games, I say Third Strike, Third Strike, Third Strike. the other day, so a lady on Twitter is like, do you play fighting games or Street Fighter anymore? And I said, well, I always want to play Third Strike.
You want to play Third Strike right now?
Then she's like,
please play Arcade Online Edition with me.
No. Oh, fuck you, Kevin. You fucking scumbag. Scum shit. Pile of crap. Bleached blonde asshole.
He takes a kid under his wing and helps him out. I hope
seems like a nice guy.
I hope Kevin Ryan dies and in the next KOF game he's replaced with like a CG model of himself.
I don't even understand. Because
he's like Paul Walker.
But they're not doing that.
Paul Walker's a bad actor and that's a popular cool. thing. Kevin Ryan's a bad fighter in a
this
good
has, you are tired. Because this is C-grade material.
You're C-grade material.
I'm not.
All up in your face.
It was C-grade material that came over the old channel.
Yeah, it was.
Ooh. But the entire channel C-grade now.
And this was the first, SNK game that I played a lot of. And I remember for a good, I want to say 8 months, I had struggled over shit that just happened, where super moves have no priority, have no invincibility. And it's like going over to KOF 98 or 2002 or something, and you get fucking jabbed out of your zipper.
Yeah.
Like Iori does the huge thing, and there's a huge explosion behind him, and you just jab it out.
He can't do anything.
Oh.
I hit my move.
No, it's lag, even though we're all local.
Lag. This laggy port.
Ah, shit. This port was really good, except for the netcode, which is SNK terrible.
Yeah.
The menus also look pretty atrocious, I gotta say.
Sure.
Not that they matter, but like, fuck, they're bad.
These are actually the best ones SNK's ever done.
So for a local game, this is fantastic, but for anything other than that, like, if you don't have anybody around, like us, it's like, ooh, fucking, oh, fighting you. Then this game is useless. Useless. Yo, Liam clutched one out.
Willie going easy on him by taking Kevin Ryan.
Hey.
Top tier easy.
I'm gonna be so mad if I get through this without beating Willie once. I'm gonna be so mad.
You're gonna be so bummed.
Like, what? This is supposed to make it? This is supposed to be what, an hour or something? Let's go for 5 hours.
We'll see what happens.
Until we have, like,
there must be a winner at beating you.
Well, like, to be fair, Willie, you put way more time. Like, you kept up with fighting games a lot more than we did. You deserve to be better at this point. That was always my biggest thing back when you were playing tons of, like, vanilla and super. Yeah. It's like, you're better than me, but considering the time you're putting in, you should be a lot better than you are now.
Yeah, well, again, but it depends on where the time goes, to be honest.
Yeah. How much of the time playing fighting games goes into yelling
Rising
at someone? Goes into like yelling at Ultra David on SRK. God, I remember, I forget what it was, but I was screaming at Ultra David over something way back before Vanilla came.
Shit.
The extra characters in the home version, because Ultra David wanted the version that stayed current for tournaments to be the arcade version of Vanilla. Right?
Okay,
fiasco? And I was like, no, dude, there's 9 extra characters! Everyone's gonna play the console version! Like, I wanna play Sakura! Fuck you, Ultra David, just because you're a lawyer and you're successful and you're better at fighting games than I am, and you're in SoCal, and you're...
The dumbest move
you're
ever.
You're wrong, though. And I remember being really petty about it. When the decision came down, I remember going back to SRK and, like, going back out of the top and, like, well, looks like Ultra David didn't know what he was talking about.
Oh, geez.
And now I feel like a huge asshole, and I bet Ultra David doesn't remember me. Which is for the best.
Why would he but that was like one like moment of like time.
Yeah, I'm glad
Pat remembers him.
I remember
for him it was Tuesday.
You think there's a bunch of weird moments from our past that you'd be like, I'm weirded out that these people know.
Yeah.
Like if you go back to the Dawson tournament, Max has comments on those videos.
Yeah, which is 4 years ago.
From when they came out.
And that just means, honestly, that just means that like
he was hungry.
Everyone was looking for footage and whatever they could find.
Yeah.
Oh!
Ooh. Rising tackle, the dumbest move in fighting.
Dumbest move.
Just
dumbest
fucking move. Hit someone and almost killed them.
Yeah.
But what a great move.
Maybe if the move was better, you would have killed them. Maybe that.
Maybe
not like that.
Look so
fuck.
Hey, man, you're going to keep defending rising tackle.
Because it's a cool move, and I don't know why we hate fighting games like you guys
do. It's my stick. Give me my fucking stick.
Damn it.
I don't use Wooly's stick.
Why? But he won. Oh. Okay.
Well, I'm still gonna play the next one.
We'll just switch inside.
They're
the same parts.
I know, but it's
you have crazy. It's fine.
I have crazy.
It's
guys.
Fine. We've accepted.
I'm a little.
It. It's okay.
Yeah.
It's all right.
Oh, here's the Wooly.
Throw the little girl.
No.
I'm gonna throw the
you'll
little girl.
You'll never be able to.
You'll throw
surely,
character.
Surely you'll throw the little
just
girl.
Just today, a guy asks me on Twitter, "Yo, what's your favorite character and whatever?" I don't even care. It's like throw character. Throw character is my favorite character.
Throw character from the fight game.
Throw character's the best. You know it. Because throw character gets to do command throws. Fucking so good. Doing command throws is so fucking good.
The feel of a 720.
This guy's got a 720. It's fucking sick.
Have you seen it?
Yeah, I didn't do it though.
No.
Let's see if you
can. Oh god. Oh, I'm so fucking weak. I'm so shit and weak.
Play the smart game.
Play to win.
Get around the fireball.
I don't remember how, man! It's been a while!
Slow approach.
Wow.
And my half circles aren't coming out as often as I'd want them to. Which is totally my
nice.
Fault.
There you go, you can get one more mix-up.
Oh!
His forward feint has lower invincibility as well.
His oh,
forward?
Really?
Yeah.
You're that dumb
god
that
damn
that
it.
Loves. That dumb Tom where he headbutts himself.
You can only do it when you win.
Man,
I'm
guessing.
That's stupid, I didn't know
I'm
that.
I'm guessing wrong on like every read. Like, this is really good
at that. Wooly's really good at this.
He's really good at this. Yes!
Nice.
Now,
the
life bar. The life bar.
Really theoretically,
cool.
This should kill her. Like,
fuck you.
Due to muscle mass?
Yes!
There you go.
That's
the one. That's the
you know why I love it? Because GTO.
Oh,
yeah,
he's
yeah,
that's
true. That's true.
The perfect arch.
But he fucking headbutts himself.
It's only a tough guy can do that.
Yeah, go for trades. Go for trades, T-Zoc.
No.
Everybody loves you.
Trade with the little girl.
You know it. That's
we will
the,
clearly trade.
That's the way, Wooly. Just trade with the little girl.
Oh!
Good.
No, gotta do the other one. Gotta do the hump one for that.
Yeah, that's true.
You gotta do the hump one.
Fuck you!
We need to see the hump one before the night is out.
Bam! Oh, god
that's
damn
all
it.
We came here to see.
And it's gotta be the multiple orgasm version.
Yes.
You know it.
What's the point of doing it otherwise?
If you're doing it and you don't get multiple orgasms, wait, what are we talking about?
We're talking about...
Fight game!
Don't get Garou!
Fight game!
Mark of the orgasm!
Ah!
Oh shit.
The orgasm!
God damn it!
Yeah. Don't get thrown!
No!
Just leave it out! No, leave it out though!
Oh! 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 But it's no good!
Wow! Nice job!
That was
here.
So good!
It was really close.
Who's up next for it? Oh jeez! Oh man, that's one of those ones where you feel good about losing.
Not bad.
No, least, the second round was really nice.
At least you get to lose cool.
Yeah.
Losing lame
is the worst.
Losing lame is garbage.
Yeah. Getting
like chipped out by like a low fireball or getting like
low fireballs are the worst reaction.
Or like in
out.
Third totally strike, right. Getting like slapped down by like universal
yeah,
overhead, like
yeah.
Right at the end. Like it's
knock
so quite. Lame.
Yeah, yeah.
Nobody likes it.
I love this stage. Just Gong's guys in the end, and Garou's guys. My guy's better than your guy.
I think those are just different like color keys. I don't think they mean anything.
No, but when Gong wins, the guys in the
G's.
Dark G's like fucking get hyped.
Oh man, dude, that's awesome.
In the story mode.
I've never noticed that.
Yeah.
Man, I love this back.
So much detail.
Oh wow, Dong's right there.
Yeah, he's like, yeah,
he's
I'm
not
fighting.
There
because
he's not in the fight.
Ah shit.
I don't
so
want
to
be in that.
Oh man,
I
want to
be in the middle
like,
of that.
These backgrounds where it's really like the same.
Oh, what
amount,
is that?
The same
death from above.
The same amount of care went into the background sprites as the foreground sprites, so it looks consistent.
Yeah,
right.
You look at. What's a good example? KO 13 doesn't do that as well.
No,
right,
it doesn't.
The backgrounds are like way too sharp. Like they should actually look shittier to look better.
It's a funny way to put
I know,
it. But you're not
I know, wrong. I know exactly what you mean.
Because the sprites that they're using for the characters, like they're a little pixely, just a little bit. Because they're like 17 or something like that. but the background sprites are clearly like rendered at 1080.
Right.
And they're too smooth and perfect.
What is that?
It's that.
Catastrophe, right?
Liam, come on.
Yeah, but I don't know what anything is.
It's fighting games!
I know.
Play the fighting games!
Play them though.
This is tense.
Do it.
Not really. Sneak attack at the second start of the round.
Start of the end of the second round.
I have been trying to make that joke since CBS 2 has come out. I've never managed to not fumble over myself.
Yeah, I know.
Looks like a
easy.
Sneaky attack at the start of the second round.
Matt.
Is it?
It's Matt.
Why am I getting up?
I don't know.
I'm confused.
You're uncomfortable.
I'm a little jacked up.
So jacked up though.
A little jacked up. Thank goodness I didn't have any caffeine before this, because I'd be really jacked up.
It seems like you did.
I know.
But I guess you were just excited
to
play
fighting games.
Who doesn't?
Some people don't. There's somebody watching this right now going,
I wish they were doing
why are the best friends spending a day of the schedule playing fighting games?
Look at the NeoGaf flag in the background.
Oh my god.
Right?
That's it.
That's literally it. Garou could predict the future.
Is that what you're reading from this?
I'm never gonna win because you have a rising tackle.
You both have rising tackle.
I have power dunk. Gary can't rise and tackle.
How does a rising tackle even work?
Terry can't rise and tackle.
No, they just gave it to Rob.
That's
why Terry sucks in this game.
He doesn't suck.
He doesn't have rising tackle.
But you're not winning. So
to be fair, as much as I hate rising tackle, like, it's pretty useful. Like,
yeah, it's an anti-air.
Yeah.
It's the most useful.
It's an anti-air that goes straight up.
Is it the same as Andy? It looks the same.
Let me ask you.
It's good.
Is Power Geyser double fireball or is it the old
Terry's double fireball?
Damn it, no wonder it wasn't coming out.
I was doing
the classic motion.
No. It's double motion.
I think I'm talking about Andy.
Andy doesn't have a Power Geyser.
And Andy's not in there.
No, not Power Geyser. Rising tackle.
Right? Andy doesn't go right.
Andy has like
what does he do?
He does a Shoryuden.
Shoryuden!
Yeah, oh, it's a stupid arc thing.
No, he's got a similar, it's like an uppercut thing and it looks dumb too.
No, in Fatal Fury Special, he does the arc.
Yeah, he has that too.
Yeah, that's
but he has also something that looks kind of like a rising tackle, but like lamer.
Okay.
Like the rising tackle is way dumber, but the one that Andy does is way lamer because he just spins his arms like an asshole.
What it looks like.
At least Terry has the decency to keep one arm close to the chest and stick one arm straight out.
No, take this.
Oh!
No!
Oh, wrong one.
Trying to get too stylish.
Raging Storm, whatever. All right, give it to me. Give me. Wooly will be switching sticks, obviously, dog.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Hey, Matt, you coming over to sit on my lap?
Go sit on Matt's lap.
No, it's the other way around.
Gotta love the wings, man. That's
the only thing I like about Brock Auer. Well, that wind pose is so cool.
Yeah, I saw that wind pose, and I'm like, okay, this is how they're fighting back against Third Strike. This is how they're doing
pure coolness. Mm-hmm. Man, who do I want? Oh my god, what the fuck pillow is this?
But ultimately, you can't fight back against Third Strike.
Alright, here we go.
You really can, it's tough.
Oh, we're just gonna do it?
You get the right color, though. Jab.
Don't fuck
jab?
Up.
Jab.
Yeah, okay.
There you go.
I wanted to get the right color.
That was the wrong
actually.
Color.
I wanted to get
it's not Dong's color.
No, but this is the true Kim successor color.
Yeah.
But that's not his default color.
No, but
it's like,
you know,
I will be Kim.
So you're just making things up.
We're making things up.
Yeah, pretty much.
But I like it.
But Kim doesn't wear green, so I'm closer.
Shut up.
You're green.
Everything's green with you.
Green,
oh, my hair's green. Oh, I'm a jerk.
Do you remember that time you dropped green food coloring everywhere?
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
It wasn't color
really.
Green.
Honestly.
He was cleaning up his butt for weeks.
My brain has just completely failed me on numerous occasions tonight. It's my brain's fault. It's not my fault.
Sure.
You own your brain.
No, I don't.
Control
your
brain.
Yeah,
that actually explains
do
quite a bit.
No one owns their brain, really. I mean, think about it. Fucking almost got me with that.
Almost got you, though.
There we go.
Tracks.
Yeah.
Oh! Nice.
There you go.
Wall jumps are so cool and so great.
It's
weird
because Jehu can't wall jump. But Dong can.
Yeah. Fuck you!
Oh, fuck you!
You got it.
Same move! You have the overhead too, right?
his but not the girl version. She gives him water.
Yeah, it's his girlfriend. Water she's girl. Like, here's some water.
She's like the female Adam Sandler.
Oh right, so she stars in shitty movies.
Yeah, like Water Girl.
Yep. Ah, that's it.
I remember that film, the sequel to Water Girl.
Oh, Kevin Costner really let himself go.
John, you don't say. He was much better as Robin.
As the father of Superman who told, let people die.
That was him?
Yeah, that was him.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Kevin Costner and said, let people die all the time.
Just let it happen. That's amazing. That's amazing, Wooly. Fucking killed it.
Oh,
no!
Oh, not bad, though.
Yes! Oh, there you go. Whoa. How many... you remember when we were playing so much of this that we were doing mind battles?
Yeah! Were you just slamming
that
your foreheads against each other?
No! It's like...
Well, what it was, we didn't know what to call it, but it was Yomi.
It was Yomi.
Yeah, it wasn't Yomi back then.
It was, it was all Yomi, where it's like, me and him are sitting there, it's like, you want to play some Garou? And then we're just like, well, I'm going to pick Jae-hoon, and you're going to pick Dong-won, and then I'm going to spend the first part of the match trying to nail this, and then you're going to spend this trying to do this. And then either I'm going to hit the up kick, the somersault into... the somersault into the super, or you're gonna hit the fucking down attack in the super, and then that's it.
That's it. No, it's, I know that you know that I know that you know what I'm gonna do.
But do you know that I know?
None of you know that what you know.
And that's why the level one person who doesn't know anything beats the master.
Beats him.
Because he doesn't know that he has to do what you want him to do.
Because the master's going, what does that mean?
Oh shit!
Die, little sis!
Then you guys like,
that's
what
you!
That's you!
That's no good, that's me!
Then you guys like, what
you're
does this button
You're getting physically
do?
Violent.
And the master's like, what did that jab represent?
Represented shit, master!
I was explaining to Liam, like, one of the most depressing facts that I always partake or give people when they're learning fighters is you're not really starting until you know every single move.
Yeah.
Every single move.
Because, like, in every other genre that's not competitive, progression equals seeing everything.
And that's a high barrier of entry for a lot of people.
Exactly.
Today, most of them.
In this, seeing things
here we go!
Oh.
Step one.
That's it.
Break that shit.
Well, and
step two. Stomp it. Step three.
Yep.
No, my favorite bit of advice was you may never get good.
No, he's
that's
the other
one.
Who's up next?
Take another one.
I'd like to take another one because I didn't get how he. Well, you can take Gato again.
No, I don't want to take
Gato. Oh, because I was just trying to figure out how he worked.
Well, okay, fine, I'll take Gato again.
You don't have to if you don't want
to. Oh, I picked the shittest color.
No, it looks fine.
No, it's like I don't even like the shade of green.
I agree. That's like
it's vomit
green.
It's barf green.
Swamp thing green. I don't.
And that fucking ferret. Fuck it.
It's beautiful.
You know what, like, that shade of green and that brown are like NPC colors.
This motherfucker putting giant hawk statues in his doorway. Like, fuck off.
Yo, Kanar Highland, you do what you fucking want.
He knows.
The successor. Isn't that like a picture of Rock's mom?
Yes, that's Kane's sister, Rock's mom. Exactly.
Damn. Oh,
nice.
I know, right? Eat it.
When you got the funding of the Howard Connection on your side, you can do whatever the fuck you want.
Yeah, I can imagine the workers that are working on this place. It's like, fuck this guy making us make these giant hawk statues. It's fucking bullshit.
I'm almost done her face. It's like the Taz of the school.
Oh, God. I've spent 3 years modeling this hawk.
Like, that's the kind of, like, that giant mural is the kind of Dio, the kind of thing that Dio would have for himself.
Yeah.
Like, the workers are talking shit and then one of them just gets roasted to a crisp with purple flames.
So.
Yeah!
It's so awesome.
That's the sick version of the rising tackle.
No, it's not a tackle at all.
It's a kick. Yeah.
Here's what you get. Eat it.
Yeah, I don't get this guy.
He's cool.
But you spent the entire time studying.
Hold on, I'll move.
I know, but still, I don't think 2 matches is enough to get Gato.
Oh.
He's really cool, though.
We're not talking about sticks, people.
Nope. You grab it, though.
Remember in KOF 2002, where Takuma got so good that his fireballs just became invisible?
Yeah.
I fucking love that.
Yeah.
That's an evolution of a character.
No, it
wasn't that his fireballs were invisible. It's that he was punched. It was the air coming off
pure,
his fist.
Yeah, pure ki.
No, it's not even the ki. It's the air. Like, he's punching the air so hard.
I think he's just redirecting ki. Because he later does that, rather earlier, does that same thing to the cannon that's going to destroy all of fucking, what is it? Not Metro City, but South
Metro
Town.
City.
South
Metro
Town.
City.
South Town.
No, not South Town.
South
Town South.
Yeah, they do.
Some of them
do.
Are you sure?
Like Terry does.
Because this just looks like magic to me. Like, they're all wizards.
Magic!
I think they're all wizards.
They're wizard barristers.
Exactly.
Well,
they're
actually,
totally
the argument is obviously like, well, is ki magic?
Exactly.
And the answer is no.
No.
It's about martial arts.
What
duh,
is it?
Idiots.
It's closer to chakra.
Didn't you guys watch Naruto?
It's closer to chakra.
No! Who watched Naruto?
Somebody did. We did.
Nice. But should have super.
Yeah, we all should have super bullied.
Sorry, I just blocked
you. Can't do
win.
That one.
Just block. You know what?
Win.
Fuck it. I'll just lay it out.
Oh shit! I didn't.
Yeah, it's lame.
Yeah, hold your head.
Stand up. Woo! Super lame. You love it. Everyone loves the lame fight. You love it. It's so good. Fuck you. Fuck you. No, Matt.
Oh, that was a mini. You're out.
I'm out after the next one for sure. No, I'm not. Fuck you.
You're totally kicked off.
This ain't no tourney. We're not doing the tourney. Fuck you!
It's a really cool
select
move.
Button's not doing anything. Thanks, lack of taunts.
You can taunt this, though.
Taunts are good, but they're not funny.
Oh, god damn it.
Are they good for anything in this
game? Yeah!
They have no skill, no actual thing.
Okay.
Good job, guys.
Sorry.
Nailed it.
All right. Sorry I hit the button.
Well, not a bad set. I hope you guys are feeling the juices flowing.
Are you okay?
I feel.
I'm alright.
Of course
I do.
Bad. All right, join us again next time.
What, already?
Yeah.
Oh.
We're going to mix it up with some different fighters. The good fighters.
It doesn't feel like it,
boards.
But it's been over an hour.
Kevin versus Kevin, go!
No,
go.
What? Yeah.